Hello students, in this video lecture we will be discussing the question number 99 of NEET 2017 question paper. The question is, the hepatic portal vein drains blood to liver from the four options given are heart, stomach, kidneys and intestine. Now first you have to know what do you mean by hepatic portal vein. Hepatic portal vein, by the name you can assess or guess that it is something related to the liver, right? Yes, it is related to the liver, but how it is related to the liver? It is draining the blood into the liver, right? For suppose this is the vein, it is draining the blood into the liver, right? But it should be carrying the blood from somewhere, right? It should be carrying the blood from somewhere. Then it will drain that particular blood into the liver, right? So from where it is carrying the blood? It carries the blood from gastrointestinal tract. It also carries the blood from gallbladder, pancreas, spleen, right? It carries the blood from all these parts and it drains the blood into the liver. Now, can you tell me this blood will be rich in what? This blood will be rich in nutrients. Can you tell me why? Because these all are the major parts of our digestive system, isn't it? What happens in the digestive system? The food that we eat, all the nutrients that are present in the food are absorbed into the blood, isn't it? Are absorbed into the blood, are released into the blood, right? So, where it happens? It happens generally in the intestine, right? So, gastrointestinal tract, right? So, the blood that is coming out of this will be rich in nutrients and also the toxins. There will be some toxins also, some waste material that will be present in the food, right? So all these will get into this blood, which this hepatic portal vein will carry from all these parts to the liver, right? So now by looking at this information that I have written here, you can easily eliminate the heart, right? You can easily eliminate the kidney, yes or no? Because these two are not the part of our digestive system, isn't it? But stomach and intestine both are the part of our digestive system, right? Basically, this question is somewhat a flaw, you can say, because both can be the answer. If you ask me, both can be the answer. But because this is an exam, you have to pick the most appropriate answer, right? The most appropriate answer is four, that is intestine. Okay, gastrointestinal tract refers to that part of the digestive system that actually absorbs the food. Okay, so where does the maximum absorption take place? In the intestine, isn't it? So this hepatic portal vein, what it does after taking the blood rich with full of nutrients and toxins into the liver. Liver, all the toxins are eliminated. Then it will enter into the capillary system, right? In the capillary system, what is the capillary system? It is the place where the arteries meet with veins, right? There the nutrients is exchanged and then the blood reaches into heart, reaches to the heart, right? Yes. So, and one more point, guys, this hepatic portal vein is not a true vein. It is not regarded as a true vein. Why? Because it is not carrying the blood directly to the heart, right? It is not carrying the blood directly to the heart for getting it pumped to lungs. Why lungs? Because there it will be oxygenated. Yes or no? It will be oxygenated, right? But it is carrying the blood first to the capillary system and then to the heart. That is why it is not regarded as a true vein. This can be a possible question as well, right? So you have to find out the most appropriate answer. The most appropriate answer is intestine, right? I hope you got the answer. Thank you so much.